a living room. You know, vote your conscience or lack of it. But people, politics has always been contentious, and this next song is a great illustration of that. It was written in 1840. It's one of the first election songs ever written. And it is about as mean-spirited as a song could be. This song is, you probably heard about it in ninth grade history class, but you don't know the song itself. The song is called Tippecanoe and Tyler Tippecanoe.
The wrong guitar.
There you go.
I'm gonna go with this guitar just for the rest of the show. As I was saying, you know, I love Barack Obama, but every time I hear somebody say, "I love Barack Obama" in a public forum now, I just think of Get Out. You know what I'm talking about?
John.
Back to the music.
Cider, and my cannabis too. I'm gonna go to speed the ball for Tippecanoe and Tyler.